World is five smallest countries. Number five, San Marino. San Marino is world's fifth smallest country. Its area is 61 kilometers square and it's located in Europe. San Marino's population is 31,000 and its language is Italian. San Marino is mountainous microstate surrounded by north central Italy. Among the world's oldest republics, it retains much of its historical architecture. On the slopes of Monte Titano sits the capital, also called San Marino, known for its medieval-walled old town and narrow cobblestone streets. The three towers, castle-like citadels dating to 11th century, sit atop Titano's neighboring peaks. Number 4. Tuvalu. Tuvalu is world's fourth smallest country. Its area is 26 kilometers square and is located in Oceania. Tuvalu's population is 9,876 and its language is Tuvaluan English. Tuvalu in the South Pacific is an independent island nation within the British Commonwealth. Its nine islands comprise small, tinily populated atolls and reef islands with palm frigid beaches. Of Funafuti, the capital, the Funafuti Conservation Areas offers calm waters for diving and snorkeling among sea turtles and tropical fish, plus several uninhabited islets sheltering seabirds. Number 3. Nauru. Nauru is world's third smallest country. Its area is 21 kilometers square and it's located in Oceania. Nauru's population is 10,084 and its language is Nauruan English. Nauru is a tiny island country in Micronesia, northeast of Australia. It features a coral reef and white sand beaches fringed with palms, including a nearby on the east coast. Inland tropical vegetation surrounds Bada Lagoon. The rocky outcrop Command Bridge, the island's highest point, has aroused Japanese outposts from World War II. The underground freshwater lake of Mokuawel lies amid the limestone Mokua Caves. Monaco. Monaco is world's second smallest country. Monaco's area is 2 km square and it's located in Europe. Monaco's population is 37,000 and its language is French. Monaco is a tiny independent city-state on France's Mediterranean coastline known for its upscale casinos, Yachtland Harbor and prestigious Grand Prix motorways which runs through Monaco's streets on the air. Monaco has a strong football club which is named Monaco 2 and it's now playing in Ligue 1. Monte Carlo, its major district, is home to an elegant Belle Epoque casino complex and ornate Salle Garnier Opera House. It also has many luxury hotels, boutiques and restaurants. Number 1. Vatican City. Vatican City is world's third smallest country. You don't believe that Vatican City's area is just 0.44 km square and it is located in Europe. This country's population is 451 and their languages are German and Italian. Vatican City is a city-state surrounded by Rome, Italy. It is the headquarters of the Roman Catholic Church. It is home to the Pope and a trove of iconic art and architecture. Its Vatican museums house ancient Roman sculptures such as the famed Laocoon and Isons, as well as Renaissance frescoes in the Raphael rooms and the Sistine Chapel, famous for Michelangelo's ceiling.